What's up, guys? I'm checking out Art of Noise Beatbox, requested by Kevin Brown on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I have not heard this song before. I don't think I've done anything from this group, or like, I didn't do any research, obviously, either. Art of Noise, hold on. Nah, it doesn't look like never mind. They're the ones who made Moments in Love. Yo, I was wondering, like, who made that song or the name of that song. I just remember, like, that yellow mask. I've been wanting to listen to that song for a while. But, yeah, so this should be real good. Beatbox. I have not heard it. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out. I can't re-listen to that song, Moments of Love. That was one of my favorite, just, like, instrumental type songs. Is happening. I kind of get what they're trying to go for, but like, wow, it is a lot happening. It's like a car startup noise and everything. Sheesh. It's creative, I guess.
Come on.
Okay. That was, interesting. Clearly, dated and whatnot. But I mean, I guess when it comes down to it, it's all based upon like personal preference. Like you could be like super into this nowadays even. But like I didn't grow up on this at all. So like it doesn't really have like the same, I feel like, effect it would for somebody who maybe grew up on like when beatboxing was becoming a thing and whatnot. So yeah, it's like a different time, and whatnot. But I mean, I still respect it, because like at the end of the day, it's probably like the foundation for a lot of, different things, and a lot of people probably took inspiration and whatnot from this, and essentially laid the groundwork for others to come. But not, if I'm being honest, wasn't really a huge fan of this one. But that's in no way me being disrespectful or anything. I still, respect Art of Noise. I enjoy their music and what they do. But yeah, this one was in. I was kind of in, yeah, anything else? I think that's it. But yeah, I will re-listen to it just to make sure. But yeah, other than that, if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.